GlastonAir is the absolute leading technology in the market when it comes to the tempered glass quality. And by glass quality, I mean all aspects of tempered glass, both glass distortion and glass iridescence. With GlastonAir, it is easy to meet all increasing quality requirements and be part of creating new quality standards to the market. All this is thanks to the air flotation technology, which heats the glass more uniformly in the tempering process than any other method before. One of the greatest advantages of GlastonAir is that it doesn't leave any roller marks on the glass. Glass is conveyed on rollers only in the preheating phase, where the processing temperatures are still relatively low. And because of this, the glass stays practically free from roller waves and other roller marks. The slight distortion that can be found has a smoother optical appearance than normal tempered glass. The optical smoothness is created by a different shape of distortion. With GlastonAir, the little distortion has longer wavelength, which creates a much better optical reflection. This means significant improvements to all tempered glass applications where glass quality is of utmost importance. This is what GlastonAir is about. Glass iridescence is no longer an issue with GlastonAir. The phenomenon of iridescence means differences in stress levels inside a tempered glass pane. This difference can be caused by uneven heating or uneven quenching. Iridescence can be seen in different lighting conditions in real world, but in a laboratory environment, it can be examined with a polarized light. The GlastonAir glass includes practically no visible iridescent stripes. This is a huge step forward in glass tempering business and opens up new business opportunities for all GlastonAir users. GlastonAir significantly reduces iridescence for all glass types, as there is practically no visible iridescence. GlastonAir enables our customers to gain more market share in glass products and applications where iridescence is not tolerated. With GlastonAir, the tempered glass business is not limited by iridescence anymore.